Hi guys, my name is Ajmal and welcome to Games with Show. should do this again. Shoot. Just keep it here. Can I go down? Yeah, okay. Okay guys, my name is Ajmal and welcome to Games with Show. You guys know me, isn't it? Through many games, only one game. Yeah, today I'm not gonna play a game, but I'm gonna read a game called Bong Chong Dong Ghost. It's a horror game. I mean horror comic. Bong Chong Dong Ghost. And they're going warning, this webtoon is a special horror episode for the summer season. Since it contains shocking scenes, reader discretion is advised for pregnant women, the elderly, and those suffering from serious medical conditions. Is it that much scary? I don't need to be scary in these things. It was at around 11:20 that night. I was dragging myself home, exhausted after a trying night. Study session at school. But there was no one on the street, which I thought was strange. I usually see a lot of people even at night, since my apartment complex is pretty big. Anyways, feeling scared, I kept looking down on the ground while walking home. Yeah, of course we should look down. We should not look up and walk to the home.
Where's my home?
Suddenly, a shadow stretching towards me caught my eyes. Although, there wasn't anyone around me. I looked up to see who was there. Oh my god, what is that? And saw a woman walking in front of me. But she looked a little strange. I could say that she looked crippled. She was limping and struggling to walk in front of me. Look at her leg like Since she was walking very slow, I soon caught up with her. Up close, I was able to see her even better. She was wearing dirty pink pajamas and looked as if all her joints in her body has been twisted. Of course, I said you guys on the leg. Worse, her hair was a mess and sticking out of everywhere. It seemed so weird that I stopped walking. I felt like I shouldn't get any closer to her, nor did I have the guts to pass by her. Oh! I fall from the chair. Oh, fuck her face. Oh, my leg. Fuck. Oh, that sound was so weird. Actually, I was unable to connect the sound to the system. So sorry guys, you can't hear that sound. But, oh, they said first only there's a warning. Oh, why didn't I open that? Hey guys, let's get back to the game. Now I should be very careful. Yeah, you know. People say that if you are really surprised, you can't even scream. That was right. I froze there, not being able to move at all. And she's farting in some water on the toilet. Where is my baby? Oh, she's... My thoughts were racing to her cushion. Oh my god! I don't even know what I was thinking when I did that. It gives me chills thinking that moment.
Galip.
I am is it pointing as far as I could. There it is, in their house. Over there. Look at her face. I just wanted her to get away from me. Then she limped towards where I had pointed to. And I couldn't see her anymore. Fearing that I might run into her again, I tried to turn around and leave the apartment. I could not think of anything but to get to a place where there would be people around at that moment. She is not there! Oh, what the shit? Motherfucker. Her son was like, I'm running forward this time. I don't remember anything from then on. I heard that my neighbor found me passed out on the ground and took me home. Fuck it. In 2007 at an apartment complex in Bongcheongtong, Agu, Seoul, a 33-year-old woman jumped off the apartment and died on the spot. Known as Sir Min Cho, a divorce due to her extramarital affair. She had lost her custody of her 2-year-old daughter and decided to commit suicide. Fuck that game. My leg. Fuck it. Guys, you guys surely have to play the game. Awesome. Don't forget to play the game. Okay, if you guys want to play this game, I will give the link in the description below in the YouTube video. So guys, I cannot put it in Facebook. Just go to YouTube for the Facebook guys. Go to YouTube and type the Ajit Games with Show. And then you guys can get this, my video. And in my description, there will be that link. You can take it and play. But best of luck. Please don't show to any pregnant ladies or heart attack patients.
Okay? You understand? What is that?
Okay, guys. If you like it, please press the like button and I will try to bring more games. And if you guys want more, of course, please press the subscribe button, which will be very helpful for me. And thanks, thanks, her face is not going to my mind. Thanks for watching, guys.